I would say come in with an open mind. Yes, you're coming to a new country and it can be scary, but at the end of the day, you have to put your fears aside and you have to look at it from the perspective that if I want to be a physician, I have to do this.
And this trip is like an eye-opener. You get to see what you want to be. You don't have to, you know, look on the internet, see what, you know, things are like. You actually get your hands-on experience. Do you really want to do this? Is this who you are?
It's been amazing. It's been breathtaking. I never would have expected this kind of exposure to a whole new aspect of medicine.
The Ultimate Med Internships is a program designed to give high school students a leg up in what it truly means to be a physician. There is a lot more to being a doctor than what a lot of students really have had exposure to. And that's what the Ultimate Med Internship provides. Classes in anatomy lab where students actually work on cadavers themselves, not watch other students do so, but they actually do it themselves. They stand in surgical rooms or observation rooms for surgeries where they can watch live surgeries and hear and see everything that goes on, because it's not just about the actual surgery, it's seeing how the doctors perform their task as well.
The education level is a lot, I guess it's a lot better than I thought it was going to be. With the doctors and everything, they're very helpful in explaining everything, even with like language and accent barrier. And it's amazing to see how they will stop and talk to us about what they're doing.
My name is Christian Farag. I'm from the Indianapolis area. So I just graduated high school, and there are some schools out there that offer either programs that are six-year med schools right out of high school, or they offer you direct admission to their med school, so it's as if you were applying to their med school. And so whenever you apply to a school like that, they ask you to conduct an interview with either their med school staff or the dean of the med school or just anybody affiliated with the med school. And when I went into those interviews, a lot of what I talked about, in fact most of my interviews, the majority of what I talked about was my UMI experience. They love it because it's a very unique experience that they don't hear about a lot, so it really helps to distinguish you from the group of applicants.
Of course, in the United States, we recognize that we need doctors. We really want to get young people to get into medicine, but we also know that it's a very difficult journey, and we want to give students exposure that they normally would not get in the United States. We are exposed to various specialties because, of course, students oftentimes just say they want to be a doctor, but they don't know exactly what specific direction they want to go into. And for those that do have a specific direction that they want to pursue, I do also recommend them to keep their eyes open for new experiences. That happened this year with several students who said, oh, I want to be a neurologist, or oh, I want to be a cardiologist, but they found something new that really sparked their interest, because they hadn't had that exposure before.
I'm Savannah Seals, I'm 18, I'm from Denton, Texas, and I'm now recently interested in public health. My main goal for this trip was to find out if I wanted to go to med school. But it's cheaper finding out now than going through college, and then you start med school, and then you decide, like, I don't want to do this. I've never been someone, I want to pick one thing to do. That's not, I don't want to do that. I want to do multiple things. And that's why I think the public health and finding that I want to do this, it's been awesome.
The Ultimate Medical Internship is truly a hands-on experience. It's something that I don't think personally you can experience in the U.S. because of different laws and restrictions.
I would say definitely come. Be it to figure out if this is what you want to do, but definitely if you're already decided on the medical profession. This is a great way to get into it and see what the medical profession is really all about.
Like, I would go anywhere in the world with UMI. I would. No questions asked.